Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to stop promotional email in your Gmail account. Okay, so first of all, go to your Gmail account. So go to gmail.com. Okay, so after going to your Gmail account, now here you can see settings, this gear icon on the top right side. So you have to click on that. Now here you can see all settings. So you have to click on that. And you have to find filters and blocked addresses. So you have to click on that. Now here you can see you can create new filter or import filters, right? So what I'm gonna do is create a new filter. Now most of the promotional emails include a word like subscribe or unsubscribe or something like that. Okay, so what you can do is what they do is when they email, they put a something sentence like you can unsubscribe to their newsletter or something like that. Okay, so here you can see what we can do is we can write unsubscribe, okay, this word. So which email include this word, which is unsubscribe, it will go straight to the trash box. So how can we do that? Let me tell you one thing, which is you can see the from. So if you have like specific, you want to block specific Gmail or email account, so you can just put that copy and paste that email right here. Okay, and also you can just select or put any other words which includes most of the time when they send you promotional emails. So that's it. Now here you can see that create filter option, you have to click on that. And here you can see deleted option. Okay, so you have to select that deleted. And what you're gonna do next is create filter. So that's how you can stop receiving promotional emails, and they will go to the bin box if you receive, or bin box or trash box, whatever you say. So in this box, so you can also check out those emails, and you can if there are any kind of important email for you, you can also check them. So that's how you do it. So I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.